yes, it's almost Halloween, and we just love, first of all, she looks so fabulous, doesn't she? But this is what we're cooking today. It's a, like a warm, crisp, biscuit-like exterior, kind of, as we were saying, like a Hot Pocket, and inside there's this spicy sausage, yummy filling, and this time with pumpkin. So our good friend Stephanie Paganini, that's who's behind this mask.
Ta-da!
From Loretta Paganini School of Cooking is here to show us how to make pumpkin and sausage empanadas today.
Yep.
Thank you for being with us. Before we get to it,
sure.
Talk about the Day of the Dead and this Mexican holiday that you probably see now. All the there's so many decorations.
Sure.
At Whole Foods or not, Whole Foods does some things, but like some of the Pier One, all those places.
Yeah, all the
right?
different decorations.
World Market.
For it.
Yes.
So where it comes from is actually from the Aztecs, over 3,000 years old. The Aztecs celebrated on a specific day. They celebrated their dead. So we're sad, right, when someone leaves us.
Right.
We mourn, but on one day they believe the spirit of that person comes back, and it's a day of celebration because it's like they get to see that loved one again.
Yes.
So what they would do is they would create out of sugar, they would mold sugar, and they would carve a skull, and they would decorate it beautifully and brightly, and they would actually write the name of their deceased loved one on the forehead of the skull and leave it on the gravestone so that it was a treat for their passed on person when the spirit came back. It was something for them to enjoy. So that sugar skull has come to symbolize sort of the Day of the Dead. And as the Aztec culture kind of got blended into the Mexican culture, the Spaniards came in. They threw in some of their influence and their Catholicism. And it all kind of blended together.
Because sometimes it coincides with All Saints Day,
exactly.
All Souls Day, too, in Mexico.
Yep,
and then Mexicans here living in the United States.
Exactly. So it's all kind of a celebration. And it always hits around
it's
Halloween.
It's a good thing. It does hit around Halloween, and then you'll notice all the colors are cheery and not sad and dreary because they look at their deceased loved ones as just a happy, warm feeling.
Sure, because they're coming back to visit them, so it's an opportunity to live and celebrate the spirit of that one that has passed on.
So what I love this, you've taken then these recipes, because you guys are doing something big on Friday night, which is sold out, but you said you can make room for a couple people.
Yeah, we could probably make room for a few more people.
But you have a great menu.
Yes.
Explain all that and kind of
so
like Mexican influence.
So the menu has a little bit of an influence of sort of the Mexican cuisine. So we're doing a pomegranate and jalapeno guacamole.
Oh.
We're doing a black bean soup. And then, of course, we're doing these pumpkin and sausage empanadas.
Okay, let's show us how to do these.
Okay, sure.
Which
so,
I love, too, because they're baked and not fried.
Yeah, they're baked. So you make your own dough, which is what we did here. Roll it out with a rolling pin and then cut it with a cookie cutter. So I have my little circles already made. Now, if you don't want to go through the trouble of making your own empanada dough, you can certainly just buy puff pastry and make a very similar version.
Okay.
So in our filling, we've got some cooked sausage that we're going to put in there.
All right.
And then we're going to mix it with all of these other ingredients. So we have some roasted pumpkin.
All right, looky, yummy.
That's going in here. We're going to make
roasted
it a little spicy. So we have some jalapeno.
Sounds yummy.
Some chili pepper.
Okay.
A little bit of cumin, which gives that wonderful sort of an earthy flavor to it. Garlic.
Yum.
And then this is a Spanish cheese called Manchego, but you could really use any cheese you like. It's nice, right?
I love that cheese.
So that's just kind of a hint of the Spanish influence on the Day of the Dead culture. And then a little bit of parsley.
Okay.
And then all of that gets mixed together, and that becomes the filling for our empanadas.
All right, they're ready to go. Do we add olive oil yet?
No, we don't, because that's for cooking when we cook the sausage.
Okay.
So what we're going to do is we're going to take a little bit of an egg wash, which is just an egg scrambled with a little bit of water, and we're going to make this our glue around the edge of our empanada. So I'm going to put that down, and then we're going to take a little bit of this filling.
Like, is that too much?
That's a little much, but that's okay. We can make them really big and
bulky. How about
that? Perfect. And then we're going to push this together, and just basically, like you said, make a half moon or a hot pocket. To really make sure that this is sealed, we have a fork over there.
Yes, right here.
And we're going to take this fork, and we're going to just push down these edges. It makes a little bit of a decorative element, but then it also makes sure that our edges are nice and squished.
That's beautiful.
Isn't that nice? So we're going to do that on a cookie sheet that's got parchment paper lined, and then we're going to bake these 375 for about 10-15 minutes, up to 20, depending on the browning of the outside. But your filling is cooked, so you're not worried about having to cook your meat filling.
And what I love, too, is that you could probably, if you don't like pumpkin, you can add something else.
Yeah.
Like, you could just make your own little
That's right, yeah. Or you can do just cheese.
Look how easy.
Isn't that fun?
Geez,
and the kids can get involved. They really like cutting out the circles.
Yeah.
They like squishing with the fork. They're not so good at filling.
I know. Can you tell? I'm
not
in class right now.
Kids and or Stephanie Schaefer.
Thank you so much.
You're
for more
welcome.
Information, you can go to our website, fox8.com, also our Pinterest page to find her recipe. So come on in, kiddos. Let's get some empanadas.
But if you want
Fox 8 Recipe Box is brought to you by Dean Supply.